too.
Interesting.
Very interesting.
Time to make my move. You mean go back to Big Springs? Who needs Big Springs when the whole floodplains could be ours?
You know, I'm so used to Maku being a good guy now that I kind of forget how much of a villain he used to be. Ah, another great grandson, grandfatherly talk. Really do value these scenes.
The roar of the elders is very powerful.
I know. And that's why I'm thinking I shouldn't use it again. I'm worried that I might turn into Scar.
Scar cared only for himself. His selfishness fueled his anger. Why were you angry, Kion?
Sansa and the hyenas! They were attacking my mom. I was so mad at
them. Understandable reason to get mad. Kion, you didn't mean to do it, buddy.
Anyone else the way you do, Kion. So perhaps you should speak with the one you care so much about.
Oh. That's some really good advice.
Thank you, Grandfather.
Ah, seems like a pretty nice place. Smartest thing you've ever said, Thurston.
That's right. Run and tell all your friends the floodplains now belong to the crocodile.
Well, congratulations, Maku. You just drove off all of the prey. I know. I was there.
Don't worry. The Lion Guard will take care of this. Oh, I don't know about this, Bunga.
Trust me.
Okay. Nice headpiece.
It's a little more off the top. Oh, it's a whole new look, Ono.
Is that good?
I'm trying to get to side.
Maybe?
There.
Bunga, I didn't know you were a headdresser.
Tail feathers. Guys, have a seat. Be with you in a minute.
Bunga's hair salon. Yeah, I don't think that headpiece is gonna last very long. Well, you look like you're enjoying yourself.
Someone's looking for trouble.
Yes. I think you were the one who started the trouble, Maku.
Now it's time to leave. Get out, or we'll throw you out.
Without your fearless leader, or should I say, your roarless leader?
Jack! Maku, I like you, but you're gonna eat those words. Oh, she is just all sass and attitude right now.
Okay.